You're in the paper, right? You're 200 years old. Looking pretty good for your age, huh? I ain't telling you how to pick your friends. The pipe is kind of a troublemaker.
Hairstyles from across the Commonwealth.
Around here, we call your haircut the Scab Special.
What are my options?
You name it. Shaves, long...
Beef.
Sure.
You're gonna look great. Sit down.
Hey there. I got an empty chair.
What if they've been listening this whole time?
Don't walk outside the wall undefended.
You're that vault
for sale.
From the paper.
Don't bother, pal. I ain't seen nothing, I ain't heard nothing.
Busy here.
Here you think Diamond City is a rust bucket. Well, if you don't like it, you ain't gotta stay.
Could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life.
You know what you're looking for? The owl's everything!
Hey there, mister.
I want to be left alone.
Well, hello.
Hi. I'm not supposed to talk to people I don't know. But Dad says not to talk to strangers. I want to be left alone. Not supposed to talk to people I don't know.
Are you here?
Nick? Oh, God. It's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing at death. Someday, death's gonna laugh back.
Not as long as I got a few friends to back me up.
You saved Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Hey, happy to do it.
Yeah? Go diving into scary pre-war ruins all the time then, do you? Here, I know an amount wasn't on the table when you went out to find him, but you deserve a reward. Plus a little something extra. You know, if you're looking for work and don't mind putting on the detective hat, Nick sure could use a new partner.
Whoa. One case at a time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable. You're trying to find someone who's gone missing. The devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111. It was some kind of cryo facility.
You were on ice, huh? More importantly, you were underground, sealed up. A lot of obstacles to get through just to take one person. What else can you tell me?
We're looking for my son, Sean. He's less than a year old. Why would anyone take him?
Good question. Why your family in particular? Why an infant? Someone would be taking on all of his care, and a baby needs a lot of it. Anything else you remember?
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. The kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though. Well, that confirms it. This isn't a random kidnapping. Whoever took your kid had an agenda. A lot of groups in the
Nice hat.
So you think this institute is responsible?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. So easy to see why. Those early then you got the newer models, good as human. Worst of all, no one knows why they do.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks and all metal.
Either way?
You're right. The speculation is getting...
I'll never forget that voice.
Not much to go on. What else?
Whatever. One of them came right up to me.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
Oh, yeah. I heard their names, their...
All right, all right. Wait. Ellie, what notes do we have?
The description matches. Bald head, scar...
And he bought a house here in town.
Yeah, that's right. The house in the abandoned West Stands. The boy with him was around 10 years old.
You said he lives here? He's still in town?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. Let's you and I take a walk over to...
Security doesn't really go to that part of town.
I always...
You've really gone through a lot, haven't you? Hope you and Nick find that monster.
Thank you.
didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know. Everything I dug up about Kellogg before his disappearance is bad news. He's more than just a mercenary. He's a professional. Quick, clean, thorough. Has no enemies, because they're all dead. Except you. 9-1 odds says he's our man. It's more than just you identifying his distinguishing features. The M.O. is all him as well. Leading a small team to kidnap a baby and leaving one of the parents alive for later? Here we are. Keep an eye out, will you? See if I can get this open. That's one heck of a lock. Got something to hide, Kellogg? Why don't you give it a try?
No way I could pick this.
No luck? Guess we'll need to find the key. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock. The mayor's office is near the entrance of the city. There's a platform that should take you up.
The mayor's receiving visitors, as long as they aren't members of the press.
Ugh. Never mind. Sorry for bothering you.
Have a nice day.
So, you're that traitor Piper was talking about. Something tells me she's...
I wasn't lying. I got a whole supply train coming in tomorrow.
Is that right? No bull? Well, if that's the case, let me put a down payment on... Here you go. Anyway, welcome to Diamonds...
Did you need something else?
So I can just head in and talk to McDonough?
You can, but I'll warn you. He's not going to like you bringing that report.
No funny business around the mayor. Got it?
Did you need something else?
Never mind. Sorry for bothering you.
Have a nice day.
I know you're new to our fair city, but the press is not allowed in this office. Tell Piper to wait outside.
Mayor McDonough?
I will not speak to members of the press. Piper can wait outside.
Hey.
Where to?
Go check that out.
Uh-huh.
I will not speak to members of the press. Piper can wait outside.
Hey, Piper.
Hey, here. Something to keep you sharp. Always worked for me.
Nothing else for now.
Okay.
Hey.
Just let me know.
Check it out.
Can do.
I will not speak to members of the press. Piper can wait outside.
Take a look.
That's a plan.
Over here.
Yep.
McDonough?
I will not speak to members of the press. Piper can wait outside.
Over there.
Of course.
I will not speak to members of the press. Piper can wait outside.
I'm just gonna tell myself that they wronged you in the past.
Look around. Kellogg must have left something behind. Place seems small to you. Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big. Well, another one way to hide a room. Look at this. All of a Merc's favorite things.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own, though.
Any suggestions?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff?
Enough.
Before you head. Besides, you already have plenty of.
I want you with me.
All right. I've been told the Valentine Detective Agency signs are an eyesore. But they sure
Piper.
Bring in the business.
Head my way?
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Traveling with...
Nick.
Dog meat. Got something, boy?
Good to be back in Diamond City.
You'd rescued Valentine.
Good work.
Most sense scared the hell out of me, Dickie.
Thank you.
Hey, somebody was here. You think it was Kellogg? Well, if
San Francisco, we gotta stick together, pal. At least until we find Kellogg.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
My say.
Lost the scent, boy? Bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this. I'll need your nose to track Kellogg, boy.
What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Dogmeat's got something. See anything?
Gwinnett Stout. One of his creature comforts.
What was that?
Hey, something's out there. potential assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
This was Kellogg's handiwork?
Alert. Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs. Tracking known mercenary. Exercise extreme caution.
What have we here?
Error. System corrupt. I can't feel my legs.
What happened here?
Error. Operator deceased.
We're still on track.
Piper.
Something to say?
Your thoughts?
Doing the right thing rarely makes you popular.
Is everything okay between us?
I guess I'm still on the fence. Show me you want to make lives better out here. Then we'll talk.
That was all I had.
Okay. Blue, we're not alone here.
Kellogg's still out there. We've got to track him, boy. What do you think, boy? Huh.
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
All right, Blue. It's you and me. I think Dog needs to earn some time off.
Hey, boy. Heads up.
You say the word. Cap for your thoughts?
Your thoughts?
Right behind you.
That's all.
All right. This place has some serious defenses.
is someone present.
What's that for?
That's it.
Movement detected. Curious.
Movement detected. Curious.
Hostile sensor reading detected. Appears to be nothing. Perhaps my sensors need calibration. Overactive sensors, nothing more. Fort Nagin is under Institute authority.
Thank you.
Hey.
Heads up.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. Never expected you to come knocking on my door. Gave you 50-50 odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Hey!
Kellogg has ordered.
Pissed off, I get it, I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way. You got guts and determination. That's admirable. not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that. Resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny. I thought I had that honor. Let's,
You murdering, kidnapping psychopath! Give me my son! Give me Sean! Now!
Right to it then, huh? Okay. Fine. Your son Sean. Great kid. Little older than you may have expected. But I'm guessing you figured that out by now. But if you're hoping for a happy reunion, ain't gonna happen, pal. Your boy's not here.
God damn it, you mercenary motherfucker. Where is my son?
What's the cliche? So close, but yet so far away. That's Sean. But don't worry. You'll die knowing he's safe and happy. A bit older than you expected, but ah well. At least he's in a loving home. The Institute.
So where is it?
Haven't you been paying it? You open the closet. But I think...
You know...
intentions are peaceful. We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
Rocket 69 is next. And, I mean, you don't hear them singing about the other 68 rockets, which kind of makes you think...
Rocket 69.